as you're aware, I'm sure the CEA has a different proposal on the table. And really, in a nutshell, my position on that is it's an incomplete proposal. What they're suggesting we should do is benchmark assess our students, which is something that you do need to do, but it's a part of a larger assessment system. So, you know, generally, where we look at assessment in schools, you teach a lesson during that time. There's formative assessments that happen, which are just different techniques that teachers use to gather information about whether or not kids are getting it. And if they're not, why aren't they getting it? Those are used all the time, every day, in classrooms across the state, and in no way are they standardized. They're not supposed to be. Benchmark assessments are typically given multiple times across the year, and good ones are designed to measure growth in certain areas.